Seniors, parents, sisters and brothers want to stabilize their families so they can have a clear peace of mind and rest in peace knowing their final wishes have been taken care of and no burden has been left to their family. I'm surprised about how many really, really smart people there are who feel completely defeated when talking about the inevitable. A lot of times they try to block it out of their minds like it's not going to happen if they don't think about it and it doesn't work. And then they're afraid and they think that if they think about it and talk about it, it's going to speed their time up. This is only a myth. We all have our own time here. When they hear the word plan, they freeze. It seems like everyone around them is having wild success planning their final wishes. So why can't they? They're willing to give up on their legacy because it's something they just can't seem to figure out. And this is what I say. Leaving a legacy for your family with a final expense plan shouldn't be hard. Work smarter instead of harder with the right plan and get more time left to spend with your family. Hi, I am Vernitra Thomas, better known as Tweet, and I help everyday people learn the benefits of having a final expense plan, leaving a legacy for your family so much easier. I've spent thousands of hours helping people, families up and down the East Coast with final expense plans. And I've gotten invitations to speak at our team events, okay, and public podcasts, educating the community on final expense plans. I didn't know anything about final expense and helping families this way when I first started out. It took me months, really years, to build up the courage to ask even the most basic questions, and eventually it all clicked. I'm so grateful. It's so much easier now that I've got the right training and guidance. Now I get to live the life of my dreams, raising my children from home, running my business, helping more people like you. I have a heart for people who want to help their families build the life of their dreams. It's simple. We look at your needs, qualify you, and give you a free quote. I'll give you your next steps, and then I'll show you how to put it all together and make it happen. Get help with final expense planning. People sometimes say to me, I just can't do this. I'm not ready. I'll never be able to talk about this and be comfortable. But the reality is, you can do this, and I can do it with you. It doesn't even take long. We can get things set up in as little as 45 minutes or less. Some people even say, I'm just going to let someone else take care of everything. But think about how much easier life would be for them if you were to take care of your own burden and leave a legacy that you wanted to carry on. My favorite part of my job is when someone emails me back, when I get a family member email me back and tell me that I helped to change their lives. Like, messages like this are for me like, wow, I'm so grateful and I love what I do. So after working together, final expense planning will no longer be holding you or your family back. It's all so empowering. The whole world is possible. We work together with almost any budget, especially families on a fixed income. So you can do whatever you want to do with your final wishes. You're finally going to be able to have your dream final wishes plan that you creatively designed come to life. Get help with final expense planning today. I am Vernitra Thomas, better known as Tweet. Thank you so much for watching this presentation. Schedule a 30-minute free consultation and get your free quote today. Thank you.